Hello, once again. I'm back again today. Get on my screen thingy. So, I already forgot what I'm doing. I'm going backwards. Oh yes, I'm going to fix some more and get back to the rest of the crew again. But this has definitely been an experience. Wait, am I going? Oh wait, I was about to say going this way actually. Sounds like squishing for some reason. It's gross. Skip that. Yeah, I'm surprised I did that. Let's grab you. More credits, which is always amazing. Putting data board.
Control computer now online.
Thank you. Are you gonna talk? Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to do something. Wait, am I? Wait. Hold up. Is it clicking this now? Yes, it is. Okay. Hi, friends.
Ship-wide trans system reinitialized.
Sweet.
All trans now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station.
Flight deck.
Quarantine lifted.
We're not contaminated.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge.
Thank you.
Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us.
Oh yeah.
Isaac, get back to the carry-on and prepare
totally
for launch.
Not gonna, like,
we'll
come
find out
to
where
you are
from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long, you're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
your
to die up here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. You understand each other?
What?
Just get us out of here alive.
Wait, you're like staring at me. Where am I going? You've told me nothing. I'm going this way then. Unlock. I like this original suit. This is one of my favorites. I will be continuing on to the second game once I'm done with this one. And eventually I might come back to this and try the harder kind of modes and stuff. Second one by far is like one of my favorites because it's more story driven. Bloody footprints again. Going towards. Wait, wasn't there a body right here? There totally was. I remember I couldn't save his life. Ah. Water. That's the same dude. He's not necromorphed yet. You never know with these things. In the elevator, because that's the only way I can go. Up. Swear to God, they're gonna like drop something on me again. And I'm gonna be upset. Because I don't like things being dropped on me. I totally saw myself something, didn't I? He's running away. He knew I was coming. Or maybe he's smart. No, they're not smart. What the hell is that? What are you? What art? Oh, it's a ceiling fan. Oh, I see. Okay. He keeps running away. They're totally gonna. Oh, fuck. I think I'd try. You can try shooting him. Ah, yeah. Crafty, I see. I thought turning around was beyond my capability. Another one. Whee! Roly-poly. Okay. What'd you drop? Give me your goodies. Neither drop anything. And his body just fades into the wall. Super. Okay, so. We're gonna go forward and hopefully... forgot what she's asked me to do. I think she wants me to get to where they're at. Which is easier said than done. I remember this. This is where my friend died, and they took their bodies.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge.
Sweet.
It's a nightmare up here. No survivors.
Not sweet.
We're going to try to get the command computer. Wish us luck.
I can't speak in this game. What are you talking about? Not small medpack. I don't need you. Can I get that other one? No. No, Stompy. New song. Can I break you? Oh, I can. Your credits, thank God. I was scared that I couldn't break you. Are you? Oh, wait, I was gonna say, are you gonna make me? Oh, I forgot these. Still not grabbing you, though. What's down this way? I saw something. I don't know what right now, but I know I saw some dangly bits. Oh, another one. Oh, what? What? Wait. Okay, that worked. Toolbox. Why didn't I bring anything like that? Like, tools. I'm supposed to be fixing something. They brought me along for that reason. What? I don't want to see. Oh! Oh my god, wait, he's not dead yet. Oh lord, he's like, hey, do you wanna... I'll crawl towards you as menacingly as possible. What was that? This is a big room. Is that door accessible? I see red, so it must be eventually. I can't say must be, there's plenty of doors on this ship that are non-accessible. Supposed to come in here and then hit the button. Load? Yeah. Friend? Jesus Christ. Oh no. Oh, I can't find my way out. Oh god. This was another thing about this game, was their cinematic trailer, like, it's not trailer, but cinematics of this game were, like, pretty good, and I liked how they were so fluid. And, like, they felt way different than any game I played before, because they felt like they weren't trying to hinder your progress that you're making. They were more so just, like, there to give better. Oh, Jesus Christ, you're way worse without a face. Please tell me a bunch of you dropped ammo. Nothing? Nothing at all.
Those are at home. The only way off the ship.
There was nothing, I swear.
No,
I didn't, but...
Hammond! This changes everything!
Infighting.
Just let me think.
You've had enough time to think. I'm in charge now.
Can you access the command computer?
Can't.
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is.
Where?
Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
Well, he's dead now.
I can't access that information. Find the captain, and you'll find his rig.
Don't worry about
with his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it.
Loud ringing background. I'm so unconfused.
I'll send the train back to your location. Get to the medical deck, and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Nothing, I swear. Oh, wait. It's on your side. Oh, why did it get all blurry for a second? Like, as they were walking away from it. Where am I going? Forward. So sorry for that unprofessional ringing, but I forgot to put my phone on silent, which I should have done. I'm assuming it's still the blue room that I've not been to yet. I gotta admit, he's got a nasty stomp. I love his stomp in this game. But it's like, you just feel inventory full. Let's fix that. Once I have, like... Ah, no, I just... I just picked it up again. I didn't want to do that. Go away. I actually didn't get hurt. I exploded everything, and no damage was given to me. Where am I going? Up the elevator. What's in this room? They're giving me... well... Everything, sorry about that, everything always good happens in a bathroom. Oh, I heard whispers and I didn't like it. Oh god, I don't remember hearing whispers, that's freaky to me. like someone like lost like I hate it. Don't say come here. Stop talking. They're like speaking in my ears and I hate it. I don't like the whispers. They're way worse and I can't remember, like I don't think I remember ever experiencing them. I thought I grabbed that. Did it literally grab that, like one that was like way over there? It totally did, and I don't know how that's possible. Thank you. Onward, dude, next floor. Cargo lift. Is there no, like, regular elevators? Are they all cargo lifts in this one? I like the next one. The next one had, like, really cool... I remember playing Dead Space 2 on Xbox and requiring, like, 2 CDs, which I thought was nuts at the time. Oh my god, it's our first store! I need to put some med kits in the safe right now. What items do I have? Plasma cutter, line gun, pulse rifle, level 2 suit. I'm getting me that lovely tube suit there. Because I love the upgrading of the suit in this game. It's so nice. Because, like... You notice it over time. Like, he's just barren right now. And has, like, just the mask. And then as you go up, you'll see in a second... As you go up, he gets like those armor plates, and his shoulders get more armored, and his face, like the mask, gets like more armored, and it just becomes so cool looking. I think that upgrades his health and other stuff. Pulse and wide end beam slicer time mines. I like this one more than the other one. Sell actually like 2 of these for now, and I'm gonna keep the rest. Okay, that's all I want. Is there also a save?
Red weapon icon. Your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Yes, I know. So, 1, 2. Oh, that's 1, 3? Oh, I guess 2's on the other side. This one's a beast of a gun. It's like a adult version of the plasma cutter, which is really cool. Speeding to the... I can't do anything with you anyway. And I think once I get... I don't know, this will be a shorter episode, but I think the next one... Maybe I'll make it a little longer? Maybe? New arrivals. I think I'll make it a little longer. Like, I'll get to this if there's one. Oh, there is. Okay. If there's, like, a second... I know there's always a second one, but... Once I get to the one that's probably right outside this... Is this the one part? The one right outside the other... This... That loading was so fast. I didn't expect that, actually. This game used to be kind of trudgy, and now this one's not. It's a person! Can I just scroll?
Here.
He can't hear. He doesn't have
something
a head.
To be afraid of.
You have something to be afraid of.
I knew you would come.
Oh god. Don't look at me with your one eye.
I saved this. For you.
Where'd you grab that from? Oh, you're so kind. Oh.
Can I go now?
Can you go? I'm not.
Why wants to take me?
Who?
The shuttle.
Boop. Oh, well, oh god. She like flopped. Kinesis was definitely another fun thing. So grab F. Okay. Is there something in here other than like 5 body bags? I don't care about this mod med kit right now. There's a store. Of course, useless to me. F. Which is, oh, about to break the tram again. Ooh, is that a Skamudic? yes, thank you. Oh. I gotta admit, not that exciting. Because I'm gonna save the lion launcher for the other one. But
Isaac, what? Are you there?
No.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone.
Really?
1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her.
You must have taken her.
We can still do this.
Can we?
Get me the captain's rig codes and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage and a shock pad from zero-G therapy.
Sorry
Should
about
be
that.
Down the corridor.
I don't know why I got off.
Communication is useless in all this static.
I got so much information from him. I actually did. This is like the only time you ever explode something like this, and you'd think that like there would be less exploding in space, but no, we blow up lots of things in space, and surprisingly, where am I going now? Okay, that way. And there's a store in here. Why is there a store so like close to each other? Just in case you wanted to, friend. You moved. I saw you twitch.
All weapons have an alternate firing mode.
Yes, I know the changing. For this one, it's changing vertical and horizontal. It's pretty useful. Actually, I don't know, because the vertical is really the only one that does a lot, because all the limbs are typically shooting. It's another one of those doors that likes to fight me. Oh, I thought it said vitamin lab, and I'm like, it's that important. I hate how clean this area looks. But I'm pretty sure when you get, like, how far in, I think. How far in is it? 3, 2, 1. Nope, wait. Isn't it? Yes. Darn. Okay, so stay in this area, but I think, yeah, one fan. That's good to move towards them. And hopefully not shoot too many legs. I'm gonna run, because I know goddamn, one behind me. Now this is where line rack kind of works in my favor. By allowing me a lot of... Where are you at? Oh god, Brinkley. Oh, I don't know where he is. There you are. Wow, you died really fast. Is that it? I hear one more climbing the vent, and I don't know where he's at. Come on. I hear him doing his girt. What? Is he stuck? Where the hell is he? Friend? Wait, did I just see him? I don't think I did. Maybe if I kind of travel where he's supposed to come out. I don't see him anywhere. I can't go down, or can I? I can't go down. Are you gonna pop out when I'm down here now? I hope so. Oh, there you are. Oh god, there's another one. I know there is. It's like taunting me with this one. Hurry. Where are you at? Where's your friend? Where's your friend? He's here somewhere. He talked. Wait. Where? He's just like waiting. Until my guard is down. Where are you? I hear you gurgle. Oh, I saw his arm. Oh, I saw one over there too. Back. Oh, a little punching him. Okay, there's a bunch of them. There's way more than I thought there was. Got your leg. Oh no, there's one crawling. Punch it in the face and run. I actually need health bags. Okay, gotta use it. I was like hoping I wouldn't use the big one right now because I don't need that much health. Oh, he did a twirly when he died.
Quarantine lifted.
Oh god, they're all in like a pile. Are you telling me like all like seven of you didn't drop something else? I want to make sure you. Oh god. Okay, hold up. I know there's some little med packs around here somewhere. They've been just throwing them at me this entire time. Is this a text? Video log.
What's going on down there?
Nothing.
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
I'm not so sure of that.
Are you?
We have to assume that the colony's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to.
No,
I do not.
Does.
The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious ways.
Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried?
Maybe the demon monsters are getting sliced up.
The transformation unitology teaches us?
Sure, this is madness. I can think of other things it could be.
There will always be risk when the stakes are high.
Hmm.
And here, they're enormous.
Without the wazoo.
It could change everything.
That's what worries me.
I don't like change. I'm comfortable where I am. I know I'm supposed to go down here. I don't care about it. I gotta go around. Is there another one of those friendly doors down here? No, it's the one from upstairs. No window. It's like right above me. That's probably why I care. Is this another one? Okay.
I finally convinced Jurgens to show me the video feed from the colony. And what I saw was glorious. Breathtaking.
What is
miners undergoing a transformation
accent
to something extraordinary. I must know more. Even as the believer within me wants to become one of them, the scientist needs to uncover their secrets. I need
the
to
real person in me wants to run away terrified of what they are.
Puts it. I need to witness this infection firsthand. Perhaps
I would. I don't care if you believe these are the next, like, generation of humans. They are scary. And I would not want to, like, see one in real life. Space station! Yay! Let me save here. Intensive care. I need intensive care. Alright, this is it for this video. I'm so happy some of you might watch this. I'm happy that anyone might watch this. I might post another today. I might not. I probably won't. But I might. Anyway, I really hope to see all you guys in the next video, and please subscribe and comment, and I hope all of you have a wonderful day.